is? That's so hard to hit. That is so fast. That's like a 100 millisecond reaction time.
That is the Arfrost we've been waiting for. You see how quick that was? Nah, you don't see it. That's the point.
Arfrost, that is unreasonable. That second shot, what a flip.
Arfrost continues actually being the best opper we've had so far in the We Play Academy.
That is absolutely ridiculous.
They only had one guy in the sight. This time it's three strong. Ready for this monster rush. Arfrost is not missing a beat. Two quick flicks and a no scope. To boot, he's flexing. Out of the danger zone.
Oh, Arfrost down in the pit. One inside of the sight. Missed shot. There's the follow-up, but Arfrost will trade it immediately. Arfrost is on for the ace. He's got four. Why not make it all five? Max up through CC.
He's only been good for one on these B defenses. They've been trading well. Arfrost, he's
having that smoke. He's going to try and use it. Second. Out with the AWP again. Arfrost trying to give us something spectacular.
I don't know how many. Three. Make it two as the MAC-10 entry comes in. Arfrost needs to be stylish, and that's a quick flick to find a second. They're rushing him down, but Arfrost don't care. Finally putting on a show. This can't be a clutch.
Я дай мавик.
Стой, у тебя стреляй!
Да нахуй.